crack of dawn.
Videoing, right?
Well, she might still be lying here with me, but in her heart she's already gone.
Oh, we're videoing. Oh, hey there. We're here with Captain Charlie Rogers, Gary, and Ken, also with
Fish Boys and Charters.
Fish Boys and Charters. We had a great day today out on the reef. We caught some muttons. Let me turn that down because we've been jamming out and having a great old time today. We caught some muttons out on the reef, some yellowtail. Kim, why don't you tell us about your first fish today?
Caught a hogfish. I caught a mutton.
Gary, your first mutton.
First mutton snap of the day, along with some corgis.
They put us on the fish.
Good old time today. Charlie netting some ballyhoo before we got out, had a good ball of bait in the live well, and we were ready to go. How about we show you a little something that we caught today? Come on, Kim.
Let's go.
Oh yeah, let's see Kim's. That's right. You got to show that bad boy off right there. That was her first one.
Nice.
Heck yeah. How about that grouper that's in there? Oh yeah, that's what we like. We're going to be eating good tonight, boys and girls. All right. Well, we're about to take off here because we're going to go clean up and play these fish and have a nice...
We're going to do a dinner report.
That's right. We'll have a dinner report for you. We'll have some pictures for you to see. Have a good day. We know we are.
Don't forget to call.
Oh. I'll let y'all do that. So say like where you fish and like don't forget to call. You're looking for charters in the area of...
Is it recording now?
Yeah, it's still recording.
Fish Boys and Charters is Crystal River, Homosassa area, down to St. Pete.